replacing tube lights with LED lights or retrofitting means upgrading your existing lighting fixtures with modern LED technology. This allows you to enjoy the benefits of LEDs, such as energy efficiency, longer lifespan, and better light quality, without replacing the entire fixture. In a typical retrofit setup, you replace the old fluorescent tubes with LED tubes. However, the type of tombstones, or lamp holders, used in your fixture is an important aspect to consider when doing the light replacement. Tombstones come in two types, shunted and non-shunted. Remember, safety rules are your best tools. Always turn off the power supply to the circuit you are working on. Shunted tombstones have internal connections that bridge the contacts together. Typically, a live wire is attached to one end of the tombstone or lamp holder, connecting the two pins on the tube light, while the neutral wire connects to the other end, also connecting both pins. On the other hand, non-shunted tombstones have separate contacts, usually with two wires, live and neutral. These wires connect both pins at one end of the tube light. Distinguishing between shunted and non-shunted tombstones when retrofitting to LED tubes helps to match the tombstone type to the LED tube requirements. Most direct wire or single-ended LED tubes require non-shunted tombstones because they need a single path for the current to flow. It is usually indicated by a silver band at one end, or it may have voltage and amperage ratings, or an arrow indicator. Here's a quick demonstration. If you're using a direct wire LED tube, you'll need to bypass the ballast and connect the power directly to the tombstones. For this, you should use non-shunted tombstones. First, turn off the power and remove the diffuser and the cover to expose the wiring and the ballast. Remove the old fluorescent tubes. Next, disconnect the ballast and remove it from the fixture along with the wiring if possible. Now, pull and pair a wire from tombstone 1, pin 1 or 2, with tombstone 2, pin 1 or 2, and connect directly to the live wire. Pair the remaining connecting pin wires on both tombstones and connect them to the neutral wire directly. Return the covers to hide the wiring and insert the LED tubes. Usually, LED tubes have a dark gray line across each end. Check for proper orientation by aligning the line towards the ceiling. Turn the power back on and test the lights. You should see the LED tubes light up, providing bright and energy-efficient illumination. If you're using shunted tombstones, the process is slightly different due to the internal connection between the pins. For LED tubes that require shunted tombstones, follow these steps. Ensure the power to the fixture is turned off at the circuit breaker. Open the fixture, locate the ballast, disconnect the wires, and remove it. Confirm that the tombstones are shunted or have internal connections between the pins. Connect the hot wire to one pin of the tombstone on one end of the fixture and the neutral wire to one pin of the tombstone on the opposite end. Return the covers to hide the wiring. Insert the LED tubes into the tombstones, ensuring they are properly seated. Turn the power back on and test the lights. By following these steps, you can successfully wire shunted and non-shunted tombstones for LED lights, ensuring a safe and efficient lighting setup. LED tube lights are categorized into different compatibility classes based on their installation requirements and compatibility with existing fixtures. Type A LED tubes. These tubes are designed to work with the existing fluorescent ballast. They are often referred to as plug and play because they can be installed without any rewiring. They are usually double-ended and require shunted or non-shunted tombstones. This means they are powered from both ends. Type B LED tubes can be single-ended or double-ended, which requires rewiring and bypassing or removing the existing ballast. Power is supplied from one end only, or to both ends of the tube. They can be used with both shunted and non-shunted tombstones, depending on the specific tube design. Type AB LED tubes. These tubes can operate with or without a ballast, providing flexibility in installation. They can be used with both shunted and non-shunted tombstones. Type C LED tubes. These tubes use an external driver to power the LEDs. The driver is separate from the tube and provides or handles the power conversion directly to it. However, the tombstone required for this is based on manufacturer specification. During the transition from Type A to Type C, many users choose Type AB LED tubes. These hybrid tubes offers the flexibility to work with the existing ballast initially and later be directly wired to mains voltage, facilitating a smoother and more cost-effective upgrade path. These compatibility classes help ensure that you choose the right LED tube for your specific fixture and installation needs. If you have any more questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more educational content. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please let us know in the comments section below. Click the bell icon to receive notifications and stay updated.